Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Some friends have an issue with iPhone. Since updating iPhone to i16, we find a red dot on the phone icon. I have no messages pending, no missed calls, etc. Anyone know why or how to get rid of it? Don't worry, so this video will show you how to fix it. Now, let's check the first way. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press and release the volume up, then volume down. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Just like this. Now you can check your iPhone. If it isn't back to normal, you can try the next way. Way 2. Turn notification badge off. Now I will show you how to fix it in notification settings. Go to Settings, Notifications. Select the app with the red dot just now. Then turn off the notification badge. Way 3. Reset all settings. To do this, we need to go to Settings. In General. Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then Reset all settings. Then you can check your iPhone after restarting. Way 4. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair can fix more than 150 iPhone issues. You can have a try. Just download it to your computer. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Then click Start button. Here we select Standard Repair to fix this issue. Then download firmware. Here we start repair. Okay, it says the repair is completed. Let's check it. As you can see, your iPhone land normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.